absolutely lovely. It is, isn't it?
All these years, after all I've planned. It must be that boy she met.
Who else?
I refuse to let a lovesick young fool ruin everything.
Any specific plans or just general Ben and Anguish?